Mitigation Technology, chyna Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation, which is the foremost contractor of the Chinese space program, said that the launch was a complete success and the satellite had achieved its intended orbit. However, the report did not reveal which orbit was that.